Yeah, I was playing with Inveteran with one of the cards that has no aim down sights. Does make it a little tougher, but.
Today is your lucky day, my friend.
Swing by medical on your next break. Just grab me a bandage.
Gotcha. Hey, so when you were shooting us in the safe room, what was that granting us when you would heal?
Yeah. Pay you back. Someday.
I was just curious.
Great. Just wonderful.
That's what I said. Right?
That's good.
Can't help you right now. Try later.
So I don't really know what to run. I have a straight arrow. I just don't know what to run on my character because I. So if I'm gonna create a new deck, what should I start with? I have glass cannon. I don't know if I have hyper focus. That's going to be under discipline? No. Oh, I made it all the way to the cabins last night, but then I died. As you're saying, just pick my normal class and run on veteran. Okay. Okay. Do you want me to start from the beginning on Veteran? You don't happen to have a mic, do you? Say that again. Speed.
Rover 2, Rogers is preparing a new test. I need you to observe and extract him if necessary. Previous tests have been, shall we say, somewhat unpredictable.
Unpredictable how?
Let's just say things can get a little lively. Hope one up.
Okay.
The lake. Once across, it's not far to the manor. If it's still working, your best bet is to cross using the ferry.
Oh yeah! I did! But I don't believe it! I like it! Wait up! That's not my shoe!
Quit that, doofus! Or someone really gets hurt!
Sorry!
Damn, a rat!
We got the good booty after all!
Watch out! Birds!
That better? Sorry.
Out.
We're gonna have to get across this!
What is it with all this macho going alone shit?
Man! Why are the ring always spoiling my good time?
Mine. Sometimes I think you hate me.
I don't hate you. For there, but by the grace of God, go I.
Let's go there.
Turn it down.
Let's see what's in here.
I hope there's no mold. It really fucks with my allergies. Look!
Going in. Reloading!
Anyone need anything from the first aid cabinet? I'm good. Well, I think I'm good, but I'm not a doctor. Come to think of it, I do have...
Got the battery.
What's that?
Battery low!
Birds! Big black scary birds!
What are you doing all the way back there?
Keep your distance, Pansy! Thank me later.
I don't want to be saving your ass if you get into trouble out there.
Close it up.
You're making a lot of noise out there. I'm going to bring the Rin right to you.
Should be sticking together.
Hell yeah.
Probably the easiest I ever played that one.
Not far now.
Over two. This is Hope One. Do you copy?
Hey, General.
It was possibly a mistake to have kept you all in the dark. But I couldn't allow panic to spread amongst the community. I'd been receiving reports of anomalies and mutations among the Ridden for a few weeks before the resurgence. Originally, I considered them tall tales, but the frequency of them became worrying. Then, smaller settlements stopped responding to our hails. We all know what happened next. And my decisions up to that point are something I'll have to live with. But I did what I did in the best interests of our people. But right now, it's imperative that you keep Rogers alive. He's not only our best hope for winning this war, but possibly our survival. Hope One out.
Over there!
On me. Ammo here!
It'll be messy, but it'll get the job done.
No big deal. No big deal.
Patching myself up.
Come on, move it!
Oh.
Going into the building.
Entering the building.
Why are we here?
Close it up. Just not too close. Close it up.
Close it up.
Go ahead.
Why is it only me?
Assault rifle here.
Watch out!
Rogers could have picked a worse place.
Stay alert, stay alive. Axe here.
Grenade.
First aid cabinet there.
Reloading.
Pipe bomb. Toolkit here. Grenade here.
You got eyes on that. Assault rifle here.
This is why I don't want friends.
Look before you move. looks like to me.
Wrong person to try and kill.
Check your fire! Oh, watch out!
Everything has a soft spot.
Now I don't know which way to go.
The battle, but we will win the war.
sort through all this stuff. Telling me.
Hey, you got any spare rounds I could have?
I don't think it'll work.
I saw something.
Not seeing it.
You made the right choice. Show me that trick of the knife.
Okay.
Think we'd have another shot at the salvage op, but see if we shot it down.
It doesn't sit well with me.
Very well.
Give credit. A piece of paper's worth less than nothing if they get themselves killed.
We're coming or going anymore.
Sorry, I was in the kitchen.
Finished rebuilding that old carbine I found last week.
Very good.
I wonder when we're getting another shipment.
From third shift.
Oh, yeah?
The shipment of parts we're supposed to get's been delayed indefinitely.
Let's see.
Hey, could you grab me a water next time you're at the canteen?
Sure thing.
You're the best.
And this is going to be messy!
Sort through all this stuff.
You're telling me.
You see it?
You sure you saw
movement? Looks like we lost another truck, by the way.
Should clean that up.
I see.
Heard the crop's gonna be good. Lord knows we need it.
Great.
Cover my next watch.
Now's not the time.
I know.
Come on. When do I ever ask you for anything?
Yeah.
I wonder when we're getting another shipment.
Movement. There.
I can't see him.
Man.
If you need any extra shells, I got you covered.
Great.
You're telling me.
Hey, I heard we're already over our food quota this month, huh?
Excellent.
Tell me about it.
Lost 50 coppers yesterday betting on that stupid forecast.
That doesn't bode well.
Tell me about it.
His appendix almost burst the other day. Doc was on deployment, so they had to do it themselves. Without anesthesia.
That's so.
I'm sure it's passing by slowly, huh?
I know.
Finished refurbishing that old truck. It's been forever since it broke down.
Nice.
Yeah.
I remember when this was nothing but trees. Mind you, most of it still is.
Thank you.
Here, let me help.
I mean, we're not keeping score here, right?
Hey. Can you swing by medical on your next break? Just grab me a bandage.
That makes sense.
I'm good with that.
Sorry, I was in the other room playing guitar. I wasn't sure if you were done playing.
Yeah, right?
Electric. Just my 5-string. Or 6-string. What am I talking about? 5-string. I'm thinking my bass, sorry. I just have a Schecter C1 Elite.
Is there any more?
It may look bad, but it's not.
Oh, metal. What type of metal do I listen to, or what bands? Oh. Well, I grew up listening to a lot of 90s because I'm 38 years old, so but you're 38 or you grew up in the 90s? Oh, ha, that's cool. Me too, September 12th of 83. So I obviously listened to a lot of 90s alternative, and then 90s obviously new metal with Korn and Slipknot. And then ironically, as what type of metal am I playing? So I have been trying to play a lot of black metal. I listen to a lot of European, not power metal per se, but a lot of European bands from Sweden, Norway, Finland. Who should I name? Name my big three. Symphonically black metal, I really like Dimmu Borgir. Who else should I pick? That's a really tough question. Oh my goodness, they may really make me pick three. Dream Theater's good. Saw Cold Chamber twice, once in Connecticut on their last tour before they broke up, and then once when they reunited. So on the Dark Days tour, which was like 2003, 2004, maybe not even that late, it might have been 2002. I really like Slaughter to Prevail. Their new album Colossum was really, really good. Ex-wife hated. The new Spirit Box album with Courtney LaPlante from Iris of the Bear once is really good. Though it's not black metal, but just throwing metal bands out there. What piece as in what?
Work around here is never done.
Oh, I actually, I was just trying to, I was actually trying to learn a Judas Priest song. So I was trying to do parts of Painkiller, since I can do some of it, but, there's just so many pinch harmonics and harmonizing. There was a drum track on YouTube. Somebody isolated it, so it was just the drums, so that was pretty fun to be able to have that track to play along with. But it's fast, it's hard. I wouldn't want to play that on drums. Fuck that. I'm horrible at drums. I tried playing drums and it's just not me. I probably would. I actually looked at an electronic drum set. I thought that'd be cool to teach myself on, but. I can get like a cheap Alesis for like $300. PS4, not Xbox. I've only owned an Xbox, the original, and then I fucking very rarely ever used it. I used to have a PC and game all the time, playing Half-Life and Counter-Strike and Team Fortress, and would bring all my shit over in the early 2000s. I haven't built a gaming PC in probably over, let's see, what's 2022? Probably my last year of college, so 05. That's probably the last time I built a gaming PC. It's been a long time. I used to play a lot of Counter-Strike, like, endlessly. I only have a few friends that actually have PCs for gaming. Everybody else either is on Xbox or PS4 or 5. I have one guy that he used to play all the time on his PS4, and then he built a gaming PC when Modern Warfare Warzone came out. Where are you located, state-wise?
Copy that.
So do you have every card that you can get? Because I see you have all of the Apocalypse skins, which are the last tier. I know, and they're like 250 each.
I see one now.
I can't see him.
Nice. Yeah, so you were talking about your gaming cards before? So, my friend bought I'll try to look on here on his Instagram. I think that's only part of it. But they were building crypto machines, and they probably bought, like, I don't know, 500 Asus GeForce RTX 3070s. Yeah, that was back, I think they started that in, like, April or May of last year. And then you couldn't find them anywhere, and they were, like, fucking $2,000 on eBay for the cards. But they built a bunch of crypto rigs for people because he has his own business. For I don't even know how much that is, that card. That's a good deal.
Not right now. I'm busy with something.
Yes, they do. Okay, we're gonna try that same act again. That's actually where I died last night too, in the maze when I was doing it. I don't want to start there. That's the wrong. Not on recruit. Almost fucking set it for recruit. That would have been easy. I could have did the speed run on that. Oh, I can't create a run because I'm in your game. All right, you can join mine.
really dangerous and I could possibly die? Well, sign me up.
Rover 2, Rogers is preparing a field test now. His safety is your top priority. Previous tests have been, shall we say, somewhat unpredictable.
Oh, that sounds good.
Protect the asset and his research. Hope one out.
Cool.
I'll take this.
Over there.
Let's go kick some ass.
Check in the car. You're doing it, son.
I'm clearing a path.
Approaching the lake. Once across, it's not far to the manor. Try and avoid going in the water. The area's crawling.
Mine now. Now, is this my fault or their fault? I'm saying theirs.
I got a tall boy!
Over there.
You see it?
There.
Venture there.
Let's go, Dottie. We got a tall boy. What's that?
Venture there.
Reloading.
Never a dull day with you guys.
Well, watch where you park yourself. Big N, little O.
Ladies and gentlemen, your carriage awaits.
Well, cool. Let's do this.
See that?
Watch out, birds.
There.
Need to fix this up.
Any minute. I hope there's no mold. It really fucks with my allergies.
What's that?
Bird's over there.
Indagando con los vecinos, ella todas estas dicen que yo la estoy investigando. cagando.
Gotta be something we can hook up to it.
¿Qué pasa? Que los vecinos me dicen que no, que ella sacó a las niñas de ahí, supuestamente. Es que otro
compañero. Come on, kid. Watch your aim.
That was an accident. I swear, it was an accident. Let's check this place out.
Make room!
Look.
Reloading.
Count on you.
Loading!
There.
In your face!
Just a scratch! That's what I'm telling you.
Help has arrived.
Help me!
I can always count on you.
I've got you, Evangelo.
Lucky I was here. You see it?
Thanks!
Supply crate. There! Weapons cache over here. Just what I wanted. Patching up. Just a scratch.
Hey, come on! We started this journey together.
Weapon cache.
Make sure we finish it that way, okay?
What's that? SMG! Assault rifle! It'll be messy, but it'll get the job done. You need this more than I do. Over there! Handgun!
Some chicken noodle? Not feeling my best.
You sit. What's that?
We're good here.
Keep it tight. No idea what's ahead.
With all that noise you've been making, you've brought every Ritten in the area down on you.
Lights on.
You're fucking kidding me!
We can win this. Rover 2, Rogers is preparing a field test now. His safety is your top priority. Previous tests have been, shall we say, somewhat unpredictable.
Oh, that sounds good.
I don't, there's not
protect
an extra.
The asset
it's
and
just
his
item
research.
Upgrade, not.
Hope one out.
Stock up now. It's not like you'll find a store out there.
Cool.
Over there, we got a tall boy.
Who the fuck shot me?
Cover me, reloading.
Approaching the lake. Once across, it's not far to the manor. Try and avoid going in the water. The area's crawling.
Never a dull day with you guys. Ugh, they have no manners. Ladies and gentlemen, your carriage awaits. Since we can't fly, how about sailing?
get the bullets back in this gun.
So, oh, the bots kill the.
Whatever works, works.
The snitch, it doesn't go off.
God help us.
Am I throwing firecrackers? Oh boy.
What did I ever do to you?
Walker. I thought you were trained to use that.
I never thought I'd be doing this when I was at medical school.
Much appreciated.
Reloading!
Stick together. Keep it tight. No idea what's ahead. Like it's our lucky day. What's that?
Keep your distance, Hansy.
That's empty.
We're a team, so act like one.
Patching myself up.
Save your supplies and use the first aid cabinet. Take care of this.
Over there.
Bother that snitcher, SMG. And we'll be very popular, very fast.
Look out!
Handgun!
Yeah!
What's that?
Snitch!
And to think I wanted a quiet life.
Over there.
Over there. Exploder incoming!
Cover me! Reloading!
Back!
Axe here!
See? Oh boy!
You said, stick together. That's a negative. Keep a tight formation. Powered up.
Nice! Man, that hurts like hell!
Patching myself up.
Need to reload!
Change of fortune.
We're good here. You see that?
Kevin!
Okay?
Looks like someone dropped some intel.
Let's see what's in here.
Got it. Let's go.
How'd you end up out there by yourself? More to the point. Why?
Hey, worm faces. Pucker up. We're good here.
What's that?
You're making a lot of noise out there. I'm going to bring the Ridden right to you.
Flashlight time.
There. Stick together. Appreciate you having my back.
Thanks, Doc.
What the hell?
You're running a burn card?
no telling what we're in for.
Clover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
Up to our necks, and if it's still kicking, over.
It was possibly a mistake to have kept you all in the dark. But I couldn't allow panic to spread amongst the community. I'd been receiving reports of anomalies and mutations among the Ridden for a few weeks before the resurgence. Originally, I considered them tall tales, but the frequency of them became worrying. Then, smaller settlements stopped responding to our hails. We all know what happened next. My decisions up to that point are something I'll have to live with. But I did what I did in the best interests of our people. But right now, it's imperative that you keep Rogers alive. He's not only our best hope for winning this war, but possibly our survival. Hope won out.
Save that for me.
Pistol here.
Not much.
Keep it tight!
Over here!
Going in.
Mm-hmm.
Ammo cache.
Be something useful in here.
You make our own luck. Doesn't hurt to have a little help.
This place must have been beautiful in its prime.
Vacations? I miss vacations.
Cool.
holding up.
Could be snowing. Did that hurt?
You see that?
This looks to be the right direction.
Scar for the collection.
Hey, we've got company.
Looks like trouble.
Engaging Witten.
What's that? Tall boy, there! Cover me! Reloading! Running out of ammo.
There. Stick together.
Reloading.
Ah!
over there?
What's that?
Saw something there.
I'll take that.
Bandages here.
Saw something there.
Ladies first. Reloading. We should do that again sometime. Never.
I need that.
Looks like we found a stand.
Reloading!
Hurry up!
Think you could give me a hand here?
I hope Phillips was right about Rogers. We could do with some good luck.
Ah, wish I'd brought popcorn for the show.
Hold still! This won't hurt!
Time to move.
What's that?
I'll take this.
Thief, but just between me, I'm keeping the good stuff.
Look it here.
You're here if you want it.
Grenade.
You look like you need this.
Molotov here.
Here. Now I won't feel bad about forgetting your birthday.
Don't need this. Weighing me down.
I don't like clutter, but it definitely likes me.
See it?
Ah, there you are. The general said I should be expecting you. You're just in time. I think you're going to like this. Of my work.
Just what I want.
This doesn't look good.
They protect each other. When one is attacked, all are.
Just a teeny suggestion? Keep firing!
Unfortunately, this well has run dry.
Then you've no time to waste.
I'm not leaving without my work.
Damn it, he's right. We can't lose his work.
Stay at the truck. We'll meet you there.
I'll meet you there.
Let's get this stuff and get out.
Thank you.
overrun.
Need to reload.
Thank you,
Polly.